A particle is doing simple harmonic motion of amplitude 0.06 meters and the time period is 3.14 seconds. The maximum velocity of the particle. Maximum velocity formula A omega. A into, in place of omega substitute 2 pi by t. We know both amplitude and time period. Given amplitude is 0.06 meters. 2 into, take pi value 3.14 by time period is 3.14 seconds. 3.14 get cancelled. 0.06 into 2. 0.12 meter per second. But the given units are in centimeter per second. 1 meter equals to 100 centimeters. 0.12 into 100 centimeter per second. Then the value becomes to 12 centimeter per second. Maximum velocity of the particle is 12 centimeter per second.